Why do you think that letterboard is so important for nonverbal people to learn? I T it G I V E S gives T H E N them A V O I C E voice T O two C O M M U I N I C A T E communicate T H E I R there N E E D S